end up with the boss level.
Memory 512 to 1024 megabytes.
Demo.
The stats for the original Far Cry. Do I need to go and look at the stats for Far Cry 4 on a computer?
Thank you.
that, game over.
Yep, we're done.
Teamwork.
No,
teamwork.
I'm sure there's a star vagina, but... Yes, the main game is done, and then we have to complete everything 100%.
How much did you pay for this game?
I don't know, it was like 30 or something.
That totally wasn't worth it.
Again, I'm sure there's a star.
Dude, there's like 17 levels. Exactly! It should have been $20! $1 a level!
Nintendo makes $1 a level. The thing is, this isn't how Call of Duty works, because we could prestige. To prestige, you'd have to pay $80.
Let's not. I wonder if my computer can handle Far Cry 1. Those stats! Hard pressed to find a new game release with those type of stats in place. I mean, really.
It said Windows 2000, right?
Yes! And it didn't even need a whole gig of RAM, even on the recommended settings. Far Cry 4 won't run on a 32-bit system. Really, we need to just do away with 32-bit systems. But this has been Teamwork. You will never see us again.
Yep. That was only World 1!
Now I can see it's worth it. I think we should end our episode here as well. What do you think?
Bonus!
Do you agree we should end our episode at end of episode 1?
Yes. Since it's called episode 1, we'll end up at... It's probably like episode... Oh, we're an hour in. It'd probably be 12 episodes, maybe half that. Six.
This is Ben! Captain Toad.
And
the treasure fucker.
Oh, this is all gonna get cut out because I already stopped the other video.